in the past month, I've been listening to the Holy Ghost series over and over, and this song kept coming to mind. It's a prayer that probably everybody here knows, so if you are seeking the Holy Ghost or a refilling of the Holy Ghost, you could just sing along with me, and it could be your prayer too. Dear Lord, I know you've called me, and I'm baptized in your name. Yet there is a promise you have made. So Lord, I'm asking you to fulfill your word, that you would fill me with your Holy Ghost. I'm asking you to fill me with your Holy Spirit. Fill me with your love. So, Lord, it would not just be a part, but a circumcision of my whole heart. There'll be no difference in my standing and my state. So I'm asking you to fill me. For me to live this Christian life, this old man must die. But a Holy Ghost transfusion, for you have said that I must be born again. And so I'm asking you to fill me with your Holy Spirit. Fill me, oh, fill me with your But a circumcision of my whole heart. There'll be no difference in my standing and my state. So I'm asking you to fill me. I'll be having constant victory by the faith that overcomes the world. So I'm asking you to fill me with your Holy Spirit. Lord, fill me. Fill me with your love. But a circumcision of my whole heart. There'll be no difference in my standing and my state. So I'm asking you to fill me with your Holy Spirit. Lord, fill me. Fill me with your circumcision.
mess.